logging industry plays a critical role in the Northwoods economy, and a new bipartisan bill in Washington would recognize October 12th as National Loggers Day. The resolution was introduced by Democratic Senator Tammy Baldwin of Wisconsin and Republican Susan Collins of Maine. Its goal is to highlight the many contributions and economic benefits of the logging industry in the country. This resolution is supported by the American Loggers Council and Great Lakes Timber Professionals Association, located right here in northern Wisconsin.